Bonjour tout le monde, mon nom est Anthony Beauregard, j'ai 25 ans, je viens de Saint-Lambert au Québec. Je suis extrêmement excité de me joindre au club de hockey d'Essières. J'ai hâte de faire votre connaissance avec vous, les fans. Je suis très excité de vivre cette nouvelle expérience en Suisse. J'ai très hâte de vous voir, faites attention à vous, on se voit bientôt.
And pass up ahead. And coming in, here's Beauregard. He'll tee one up and it goes in! He scores! Wichita's able to take a 3-0 lead as the Thunder's Anthony Beauregard gets a pass up the rink, comes delaying across the line. He'll just tee one up from the near side circle. And the Mavericks will take possession back in their own line. Now a turnover to 2-on-1. Beauregard in. Beauregard with a toe drag behind the back. Pass to Fournier. He scores!
So many ways by Anthony Beauregard right there, Jason. First of all, you have Scheidel who's coming out and diving in front of him. I think.
Stewart on the near half wall. Plays it to the far face-off circle. Beauregard, wrist shot, he scores! Stopping at the far circle, tries to get it back to the blue line, and Dickman shot goes high and wide, rebound near the net, and Beauregard puts it in and scores!
Wow, that was a beautiful goal right there, Jason. And you know, I was just about to comment on the fact of how Allen was positioning themselves to be able to stop the, Wichita from getting into the zone. And what they had done was, as
Dean Stewart near side, he pulls it across. Here's Beauregard with a wrist shot, save made. It's loose in front, and Beauregard pops it in and scores! Anthony Beauregard, his second point of the game, and Wichita's taking a 3-2 lead.
Wow, that was a fantastic play by Beauregard, Jason. And it kind of got set up by an odd circumstance because Matteo Gennaro is standing in front of the net, and he gets knocked down on a cross check. It kind of tangled up there with the goalers. That might be Jay Dickman, got kind of tied up with Matt Ginn right there.